Hello guys, to open the treasure forgotten Gerald box, do you need the key item called Sorrowful Letter? You can get Sorrowful Letter from random treasures in Dragon Isles. These treasures can appear in a lot of locations around all zones. Let me show one treasure. You have to loot treasures like that until you get the Sorrowful Letter. The drop chance is very low. Do you need grind around 50 to 100 treasures until you get the Sorrowful Letter?